Speaker and honorable colleagues, my name is Sunday Adepoju, representing the Ibarapa East and Ido Federal Constituency of Oyo State. Honorable members, today, I don't see us celebrating anything. Yes, even the teachers among us, today should be a day of reflection. Those of you that were teachers, have you taken a day to sponsor a bill or a motion that better the welfare of the teachers? You just want to play to the gallery. Look at it. You are saying you are a teacher, you are this. What bill, what motion have you sponsored where you know these people are suffering? How many of us, let's ask ourselves, how many of us during Christmas or any festival have gone home to do something for the teachers? How many of us, when the teachers were not paid and they could not afford the 3 square meal or taking care of their children, how many of us have taken it upon ourselves to give them something? If you have done it, I'll be glad. If you can raise it or ask me, I'll do it. So why are we doing that? It should be a day that we should go to our respective offices and think, will I be here if not because of the teachers? I want my children to be better than me. How would they be better? Can I make them better by myself? Surely not. Mr. Speaker himself, who happened to be a teacher before, is a challenge to you. Because you passed through the school. You knew the problem. I think all of us should go and sit down and look at what we can do. Look at people in the bank. They have opportunity of taking loan. They have special salary. Those who are in industry, oil industry, they have special salary that they are taking. The wife of teachers, the teachers, women teachers, and all those people, they apply the same market that we are going. Are we thinking of them? It is our time we now look at what can we do. Either they will have a special scale in terms of their salary, so that they will not their condition will improve. Go and look at the teachers that have retired. How many of them have houses on their head? Whereas engineers, legislators, politicians, many others, we have more than 2 houses. I think that's why I say it's not a day that we should be thinking here. We should go home and think of what we can do to the teachers' conditions. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.